It's like a deadly game of freeze tag. I touch you with the 44 mag and you're frozen inside a body bag. Nobody iller than this graveyard filler, cap pillar, cause I'm a natural born killer.
What up, Serial Assassin here! And for all those out there that have been crying for some good, quote-unquote, gameplay, here it is. This is another one of my son's games. It is a 116-second MOB on lockdown with the Striker. No camping required. It's a full-blown rushing MOB. And these are the kind of MOBs that I don't mind watching whatsoever, because they are just straight rushing and taking the action to the other team. And I like it. I like it a lot. So, unfortunately, this will probably be one of the last videos of my son's that I'll be able to upload. He has decided that he is done with COD. No more playing Call of Duty for him. His PlayStation has some kind of problem with it, and he's been, you know, he hasn't played Modern Warfare 3 in forever. He stopped playing Black Ops a couple months ago, and he just has no desire to get Black Ops 2 or, you know, get his PlayStation fixed or none of that. So he did say that if I give rave reviews on the game, he might consider it. But right now he's just focusing on working and his senior year in school, and just wrapping everything up and focusing on those things. So that's pretty much an update on my son. I am going to be playing a little less. I have a busy schedule the rest of the week, so I may not have too many videos up outside of the Minecraft videos, because they're pretty easy. I'm, you know, recording live for like an hour and a half at a time, which can be broken up to like five or six sessions. So they'll probably be the only thing I get up. I will try to jump on here and there and get, you know, at least a gameplay or two and do a quick comm. But I have, I think, maybe one more video, Surviving Stupidity. That'll be probably coming out tonight. And then after that, I really have no gameplay to comment over. So I got to see what I can put together and what kind of time I can get in to do this. So that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed the gameplay in the background. It's pretty beast, and since I got some time to kill, I'm going to throw a little E-double-double up on top of this commentary and let him wrap it up. So enjoy the mob. See ya.
What up, Baltimore? It's E-double. Freestyle Friday number 13. And here we go. The movement is understated, the music is underrated. We make shit that you love and then hope that it gets related. Debate it until you're blue in the face, as if I'm new in this place. Motherfucker, I'm so comfy now that lazy boy might need a new name. E-dub recline, a suit of fit for the sinus. You try to dry up, but the track's wet like vaginas. I'm not scared of dancing, homie, I ain't no gangster. You think I'm soft, then run up on me and get your fucking answer. But no fan of shit talk, Teddy Rose when I roll my sticks. Large, speak soft, I don't need no big bark. You bare arms, I got bare arms. One beef, all I got are these red dogs. Keep them on the grill and chill, cause I don't care, dog. Therefore, my rare form is fly, so go to that airport and is genuine. I keep it moving like a motherfucking pendulum. My sound is round, I'm bending it. Ideas ain't yours, you rented them. Who the fuck still talks about Benjamins? This ain't 97, kid, get fresh with it. Get next to it, there's no rest with this. I'm working harder than the motherfucking Mexicans, and that's not racist, it's a stereotype and a compliment, so don't get in a fight. PC's not me when it comes to this. I'm more like a Mac when I wax politic. Just rock with it, pop lock to it. And hip hop is good, so go cop the shit. Just pop it in and just bop to it. So hot, you could bang Meg Fox to it. Go dumb, 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 da-dum, dumb. Girl sitting on the speaker box, you know she gon' come. It's fun, 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 for fun, fun. Don't take it so serious, we're only being dumb. Go numb, 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 numb. We're owing till we can't always see the fucking sun. I'm done, 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 da-dun, done. When you're living in the moment, you are always on the run. So,
don't mess around. You bring me down. I get
Yeah, T-Double.
See, now that's the kind of Moab I don't mind watching. I hope you all agree. I hope you click the like button. I hope if you haven't subscribed by now, you think about clicking that sub button. And here's a couple more videos for you to check out. Thanks again for watching. Greatly appreciate it. Talk to y'all later. Peace.